But I understand how cunningly the racist supremacists to destroy Hinduism create a very abusive, cunning, strategic theory of this cult grand narrative. See, all these yoginis, many yoginis are only named as witches and were burnt. And many of these power manifesting sciences, see, Hinduism was spread all over the world in those days. In South Africa, South America, Middle East, everywhere it was practiced as a indigenous traditions. When these racists wanted to destroy Hinduism, they created this cult theory and made people get frightened about Hinduism and used all the bad words like a superstition, witchcraft, black magic, cult, all those words. Even brainwashed Hindus themselves and made even educated Hindus believe that they are, the Hinduism is cult, witchcraft and all that. And Hinduism is superstition. And destroying Hinduism using Hindus. And when you don't get enough Hindus, directly racists are entering into the market. Entering into the field, attacking Hindus and Hinduism. One of the oldest, ancient, most legitimate, most scientific, most foolproof, most time-tested, most powerful religion, Hinduism, is being called as cult. Oh, Hindus, wake up.